Sokoto state government says that it has paid the sum of 1.8 billion naira as counterpart funding in various initiatives entered into with the United Nations Children's Education Fund. The money is targeted at boosting basic education, healthcare delivery and sanitation in the state. Governor Aminu Tambuwal explained that investment in education, health, child protection, water management, sanitation and hygiene have played an important role in effecting the desired change in the state.
This forum is a good avenue for exchanging of ideas and experiences. It provides us with a unique opportunity to engage with all our partners so as to improve the lives of our people and our communities. Today's meeting will lay the foundation for a dialogue between various ministries, the Sultanate Council, and UNICEF to champion priority actions in targeted areas. The parties involved here today, the Ministries of Education, Health and Water Resources, the Sultanate Council and UNICEF, have agreed to deploy community engagement to achieve behavioral change. Importantly, all partners have accepted to use established organic structure of traditional leadership to influence positive attitudes and practices. This, we hope, will lead to increase in overall school enrollment, retention and transition of our pupils in schools, thereby reducing the number of out-of-school children. Develop a keen-driven, a knowledge-driven society, and promote the reform and integration of traditional religious schools to make them meet both the spiritual and contemporary challenges facing our communities.